Way back in Series 1, 63-year-old Herb Patton came to us with a surprising talent.
I'm unique and I think that I've got something special that is Australian.
An epic sound from a tiny instrument. And what makes this even more impressive is that Herb doesn't create the sound with his mouth. He makes the gum leaf vibrate like the reed of a clarinet.
I'd like to inspire ordinary Australians, especially young children, to play the gum leaf. It's a very wonderful instrument to master.
It was note perfect.
Where are you from, Herb?
I'm from Melbourne here in Mill Park.
Are you? And do the gum leaves come from there too?
Just out the front here.
Herb, I'd be happy to hear you play your gum leaf any time.
Spread the love. It's nice.
Thank you.
The chanting crowd were ready to pick him up and carry Herb to the semi-final, where he performed the Beatles' classic, Help.
When I play the gum leaf, I want the audience to feel a real true feeling sound that hits to their heart.
Like this in this show, does this not overwhelm you as we go towards the grand final?
Oh, look, it's just wonderful.
All right,
The audience was behind him, but would the rest of Australia be too?
Who will be in the grand final? Herb Patton!
So the showman with a big heart took his handful of gum leaves back on stage for the grand final.
Because this show is called Australia's Got Talent and you are truly uniquely Australian, I'm going to recommend you.
I think you're fantastic.
Thank you, Herb. Thank you very much, Red. Thank you.
Herb was not only voted our Series 1 runner-up, he also showed the nation never underestimate the simple Australian gum leaf.
It humbles me. I have this opportunity to bring an old Australian tradition of gum leaf music to you, the Australian people.